Hello everyone, I'm Mattis Belaska and welcome to the stream. So last time we have last time with CrossCode we had a bit of trouble. Well, I was having all sorts of problems and I eventually had to cancel stream. Fortunately though, we don't have to do that today. I figured out what was causing it, and I've got a workaround. I don't know if it'll ever fix it itself. But we can now continue, and we will be redoing what we were supposed to do last week and do the bug hunt. And finding the golden bugs and doing their challenges. So let us get started with that. And I have to set up the game because I completely forgot to do that. To my off time. There we are. That was quick and easy. A trial it is you seek, and a trial you shall receive. Perception is a skill few can master. Game, please. Game. This trial will test your awareness and wit. Catch the golden bug in the thicket 6 times. God. I've already forgotten where that bug hangs out. But do so quickly, or else the trial has failed. Speak to me if you wish to begin the trial, or cancel it. No, don't make me chase the bug, not inside the bamboo maze, it could hide anywhere! Let the trial begin. Do you think I'll get it first time this time? Seriously? Also, I love how they don't even have the courtesy to port me back to the beginning. I have to physically run there. Where did he go? Ah, oh, there he is. God damn, they do not give you a lot of time for this trial. Where's the spinal spot? And for the record, it is very hard for me to see the path in the trees. There you are, you little bugger. You have done well, Seeker. Come to me and claim your reward. Again, doesn't even have the courtesy to teleport me back. I have to run all the way there. You have completed the Trial of Insight. Take this token as a sign of your victory. He's a quest giver, not a teleportation thing. What do you expect? I mean, that is true, but still. Flower Lake. Thank you. Darn it. I did not mean to do that. Yeah, Radical Fish, if you happen to be watching this either on my streams or YouTube, please do more detailed maps and future projects. Especially for people like me who have no idea where they're going. A trial you seek and a trial you shall receive. A warrior must stay focused when surrounded. The trial will test both strength and speed, as your foes are fast and will grow in number even faster. Now step into the ring and show us your vigor. We have to fight now? Please just let it be spiders. Why? Sorry? And this is timed? Yeah, that wasn't so hard. An impressive display. Come and collect your reward. You have completed the Trial of Vigor. Take this as a token, as a sign, take this token as a sign of your victory. So Trial of Patience is in Flower Lake. Look, there's some perfectly regular bamboo right in that river. Cute. I just got an achievement. There is no cow level. Ah, oh, that's great. I still want to try gain some levels if I can. The 32 total isn't going to help that much. Oh no, this is high ground. We don't need it because we're not fighting Anakin. Oh, that's right. I gotta open the other side before I do that. I'm not sure if I can even get there right now. Ah, darn it. How am I supposed to get there then? Shut up. The infuriating thing is I did do this because, there we are, because I did it during the trial of, of agility last week. Crystal. Did you see how close I got to elemental overload? Jesus. Like, if you'll pardon the pun, I got a little heated. I'll go back up to here in the car pathway. How I'll even get there, I don't know. Oh, I see. I have to shoot that with... I have to get there and shoot that with shock. But how do I get there? Like, I just want to open it to create a shortcut. Oh, I see, I see. Are you... Did you see that? No provocation. No provocation at all. I just got on... I just, like, got onto their turf and some or some shit. Oh, fuck you. No provocation. And I should clear these guys out so I have a clear path. There. There, now we have the, now we have that done. And that's open now. Now it's the now we have to find that golden bug. Well, there he is. Oh God, this is another time puzzle. I don't know how I can get there any faster. Oh, am I allowed one bounce? Oh God, this looks like a nightmare. A trial it is you seek, a trial you shall receive. Patience has become rare in this world. This trial will test your force and will. Watch the pipe as water fills up and flows out. Speak to me again if you wish to begin the trial. You think that bug will go away while we wait patiently? Of course not. Why would it? Stand in the flower circle, still like a stone. Watch the bamboo pipe closely. Wait patiently until it touches the stone 12 times. Then you shall hit the switch. Let the trial begin. 1 2 This is boring. 3 4 That pipe doesn't seem him physically correct, does it? Was that 5 or 6? Gosh, water in Crossworld's not gonna get over that. Seven. Eight. Man, I remember how I saw a fountain like this in real life a long time ago. 9. How many years ago was it? 6? Maybe 8? 9. Anyway, people kept throwing coins at it for good luck, and there was... There's like one guy who threw like 10 coins at it and at once, poor thing. Ten. Eleven. 12. 5 touched the stone 14 times. You lost focus and missed the right moment. God damn it. Let the trial begin. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 11 12 The pipe touched the stone 12 times. He reached the right in the right moment. Thus, you completed the trial of patience. Take this as a token as a sign of your victory. Actually wasn't as hard as I thought it would be. Sonic Spike. It got far less attack, and it kills my defense. I don't know, I don't think the focus is worth it. Though it may be a puzzle element since it seems to give bounce. Bullseye, increase critical hit damage. Bouncer, increase damage on enemies that are in stun, weak, ink, or in break state, so not really that useful. Yeah, so no point in equipping it. Not unless I'm going for a build that really works with it. I'm just going to check the old dojo quickly. Maybe he's here in the car pathway? Well, I'll complete the trial. A trial as you seek, and a trial you shall receive. Agility can both be a curse and a blessing. The trial will test your speed and reaction time. Simply follow this bug, but beware of its trickery. Approach it to begin. I don't want to follow the bug. I want to run away from it. I know, upwards is just a trick. Yeah, there's no way I'm not getting into a fight here. What? Well done, Seeker. You have completed the trial of agility. Take this token as a sign of your victory.